Essential work got done. A working headquarters was established, maintenance facilities were ready to keep the helicopters flying, and facilities were constructed to house, feed, and care for all the daily needs of some 15,000 men. The speed with which this work progressed was dramatized on 28 September when General Kennard announced that he was ready to assume his tactical area of responsibility exactly 2 months after the first air cab was ordered overseas. Operation